This portion of the news is brought to you by Trival from Bayer.